Come on, Twitch. Tell me I'm online. Okay, so Siege Dragonspear. It's been 2 weeks since we last played. Updates. Changed some settings so that hopefully the stream wouldn't cut out as much. ISP seems to be having problems connecting to the Boston server, so I'm going to connect to the New York server instead, see if that helps. My microphone is back. I got microphone refurbished and fixed from Blue Yeti, so huzzah. And yeah, so the last time we played, we were at the coalition camp, and let me just go back into here, and I was trying to figure out how to complete a quest with the bear pelt with this guy Heldvar, and I was having some trouble because I forgot or didn't realize you have to talk to the guy over here in order to make the boots and then give him the boots. So I did that off screen and bought a couple potions and stuff, and that's pretty much it. So I'm going to be going to the underground pass and or underground river and completing some quests there, helping out the druids and whatnot, and see how far I get in the next few hours. All right.
Yes.
So I should be able to just walk up in here. And believe the part of the map that we were doing in the underground cavern was over to the left, fighting dark trents and some other underground creatures. So I'm gonna head over there first. Come on, load. There we go.
Dustorn.
All right. So these people, just avoid them for now. And it was down here, so I'm just gonna quick save.
Okay. Whoa! Look at all the colors. I should explore caverns more often.
Yes, I do.
All right, so it was up here. Okay, so I know there's a bunch of trents and stuff like that there, so I'm gonna buff quickly.
Yes? Yeah?
You called?
Hi there.
Yes?
Okay.
Yes, yes?
Glint got a spell off. It's probably the only one he'll need for now. Corwin got her spell off. Mince got hers off. Okay, Viconia will cast Offensive Harmony.
Again?
I'm gonna cast haste with stone skin on Neera. Protection of evil 10-foot radius. Move this guy closer just in case. While that's happening, blur and I will do vocalize just in case. Have the round, so why not? Okay, make sure everybody is ranged.
What do you need?
What's up, buddy?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes, I do.
All right, let's do this.
Yes.
Actually,
point me where you want me to go.
Had trouble with this. So do I have ads in my repertoire? Again. Doesn't look like it. I do have Glyph of Warding, so I'll keep that in mind. Alright, so I'm gonna cast Glyph of Warding here.
Yeah.
And Skull Trap here. And I'll stop there for now. Okay, Neera casts her spell. That's the only one that she has. And move Iconia forward just a little bit to get everybody to come over. Okay. Come on. Alright. So now I'm gonna cast a double fireball here.
What is the plan?
Yes.
And everybody else will do ranged against the spider for now.
Swing and a miss.
Alright, so the thing barely took any damage from that. I'm gonna do Cone of Cold where she's standing. Right there, so let's move her here. Stop. And cast Cone of Cold.
Yes.
Do another fireball at the back. Now that that spider's dead, gonna kill this siren, or nymph. Alright, make sure I have Neera selected to get her the fuck out. Oh, Viconia died. Son of a bitch. How much damage should she take? Okay. Alright, well, I can't revive her. I'm gonna reset it. Good start, good start. Not really. Alright.
Yes, Abel. I am yours to command. Yes.
I'm actually gonna quick save there. I'm gonna make sure Minsk is in front. Recast all those spells.
Yes.
Oh, you know what? I think I missed Armor of Faith with Viconia. That's probably why she took so much damage.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Hi there.
Blur.
Again.
Haste. Defensive Harmony. Okay, so she casts that. Armor of Faith.
What do you need?
Don't need anything. Let's do Vocalize. And Vocalize. In case the nymph tries to pull something.
Speak.
Okay, and she has a Glyph of Warding too, so I'll make sure to use that. Alright, so right about here. Whoops. Manly movements confront.
I am yours to command.
Put this here.
Time to go.
About here.
Yes.
Oh, wrong person.
Yes.
There.
Your orders? I understand.
Sword first.
All right, gonna quick save it. Okay, so there's the spider. Let's try and get him to. I'm gonna see if just a spider will come. Oh, no, they're all coming. Alright, so we'll cast a little fireball. I think it's, yeah, it's on my quick spell. I'll hit the ground, not him. And all these people against the spider.
Speak.
Alright, he's held. And I forgot to switch. Okay.
Yeah.
Cast Cone of Cold. Right there.
What is the plan?
Another fireball.
I am yours.
Go ahead.
To command.
You called?
And let's hit this thing since it's actually no, we'll hit that since it's almost dead.
Come at me!
I'm there.
Oh, they all fell. Okay, good. Except for that one, so
I'm listening. Yes, yes.
Target that. What's this? Oh, that's the name. Let's actually target this thing. Don't move. Target it.
Yes.
What do you need?
Just double checking range.
You.
Come on, Neera, cast a spell. Is anybody standing in front of her? Doesn't look like it.
Speak.
I don't want to cancel that spell, so. Okay, got it. Make sure I quick save that. Alright, so we're almost at the edge of the map there.
What?
So did they drop anything? Doesn't look like it.
Fair enough.
Is any of this interactable? Nope. Alright. Let's try and head down. Oh, that's the spider trap. Oh, it's entanglement.
Speak. Fair enough.
Try and get them to go around this way then.
Yes, Abil.
Alright, well, while that's happening, I'll try and go up.
Stop. You will go no further. I am Halflair, and I guard the entrance to Canaglim. There is no passage here but through me, which means there is no passage at all.
Okay. Let's see. There's always a way. Who bid you bar my way? That's a good question. I will not say his name, since it's a he. Begone, half-elf. None shall pass through here, and all shall die who try. You are prevented from speaking by some mysterious master. You do not, let's see, say either cannot or will not. yeah, I'll say this. You cannot, you're prevented from speaking by some sort of mysterious master. You do not do this on your own violation, do you? My essence is bound to this task beyond me. You will find nothing but death. Begone. You say the words, but your tone lacks conviction. Tell me, whose death awaits beyond you, and at whose hands? I cannot answer your questions. The power that compels me also silences me. There is nothing here for you but death. Yeah, I'll say this. The power that compels you, can it be ended? If I free your essence, then would you help me? I cannot make bargains, not while another compels me. So the answer to that is an indirect yes. Let's see. Your words, dragon. What's the alignment of cloud dragons? Neutral, probably. I will find whoever has bound you to their will and set you free. Yeah, I'll say that. Do what you will, half-elf, and face the consequences. Okay. So that's pretty cool. Let's save that. Oh, can't, because the spell is still going off.
I am yours to command. Yes.
Go no further.
Yep. kind of want to go down first, though. So I think I'm going to try and walk past this. Come on, guys. Saving throws. Oh, what's this? Lyconia sees an enemy. These are not... I bet you they'll switch in a second. Oh, I see. There's some sort of antenna there. It's probably an ankheg. Let's run back for distance, since those things can kind of appear out of nowhere. Let's see if it follows me. Because I don't really want to fight it while I'm in the entangled area. Well, unfortunately, my spells are probably going to... Do I have dispel magic? I don't really want to waste it.
What?
Okay, so save.
Oh. Fair enough.
There it is. Make sure everybody is ranged.
I've done this a million times.
Yes, I will.
Most likely is.
I'll recover
for sure.
Cretin, we could have been killed in the time it took you to slay that monster.
Okay.
Kaelit, they don't talk like us on the surface, remember?
Are they drow? Most likely.
Are we to speak like surface dwellers now? I suppose on the surface they would offer thanks. How tiresome. Very well. Thank you for saving us.
I'm always happy to save a life and then provide a valuable lesson to the surface etiquette. I'm just gonna say you're welcome. Why did you save us? You must have expected something in return. I'm just glad I was able to help. I'll be on my way. Let's get out of here. Alright.
I am your fair enough.
They must be pretty low level if an anhag is gonna take them out. Let's see what it had. I'll take the ring. Actually, let's put that in a bag before I forget. There we go. And quick save it. Alright, so...
Yes.
What else is down here? Oh, looks like I kinda can come over here, so I'm gonna do that. None of this is interactable. Alright. Any of this? Nope. Alright. Dead end, sorry. Oh, crusade archers and a gargantuan spider. I'm surprised I couldn't. Oh, maybe I could have walked down there? I'm not sure.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of trents. Let's see. These things are fucking tough. Fireball right there.
Again.
And do I have a sequencer saved? No. Does she? Oh, she does. So I'll get her to use a sequencer against this. And him to, I guess, cast magic missile.
What?
I've done this a million and one.
Okay, now fireball.
What is the plan?
And Mel's acid arrow against this one that's damaged. Hopefully that spider goes down in a second. Okay, we're not. Who is this? This is Glint, so I'm gonna move Minsk in front. Hurry up. And everybody else. Oh, I forgot to change him to melee. Poison Crusader, who are you, friend or foe? I'm gonna ask them what this is, if it's some sort of trap. A trap, yes, but laid for us, not by us. Exploring these caverns, we stumbled upon this deadly mold. Music's really loud, I'm gonna change that. But we can't move, only lie here and wait for death, for death's release. I'm gonna try and keep a neutral stance on this. There must be some sort of cure. How can you help us? We can't even stand. The sickness has already killed two of my soldiers. There must be something. Let's see. Viconia is a cleric. Perhaps she can help you. My friend Glint here is a skill. A potion of healing help? The other crusader people. War is war. There's nothing that I can do for you. I helped them before and it didn't really... My conscience is clear. Whatever. I sleep at night. Or I guess Elfy does. If in your travels you should, by some miracle, find a remedy for our... Oh, maybe if I heal them, they'll join my side. That's actually a good point. So, hold on one second. Sound? Did the update change the sound? Maybe. It's probably the ambient music that's too loud? I don't think I changed this. Okay. Alright, well that's quieter. Alright, so everybody's doing stuff, and continue. What? Hopefully that thing dies soon. Oh, she is stuck, so that's not happening.
I am yours to command.
She probably can't cast Cure fast enough, but we'll try. And we'll try here too, just in case it works on the first one, or one of them has a faster initiative. Okay, so let's down this thing with magic missile, and down this thing, hopefully. Or at least deal more damage. No. I forget, does she have raised dead? No. Do I have a scroll? It's been too long, I'm not sure if I have. The answer is no. Okay. You will just reset. It's just about 15 feet back, or 30 feet back or something, so... Actually, you know what? Let's rest. Make this battle easier. And... Well, of course, there's going to be spiders. Readjust. Kill. Fireball. Well, that's most of them.
My aim is true.
Huh? Your orders?
Yes.
I understand.
Yes, yes.
Velbol. Dustorn. Why? Yes. Speak.
All right.
What do you need?
Yes.
All right. Let's try that again. The same monsters. Maybe I should move to a different location to rest. Think she still has... No, she does not.
Yes, I will. I am yours to command.
What?
What?
Go ahead.
There.
Velbol.
Fall!
Zahar!
Ha! My aim is true!
Oh, they're trying to go around. Awesome.
Let's see how true my aim is true!
I wonder if I can sleep by this dragon up here.
Whoa, look at
go no further.
All right. Damn it. Oh, it's more of these Trent things. That's the reason why we're trying to rest. Son of a bitch.
You're already dead.
Ha! My aim is true.
Yeah.
All right.
Hi there. I'm listening.
Huh? Oops. Selected too many of them.
Yes.
Let's see how long they last against me.
So now it's missing. Before they were hitting me like crazy. But I guess that's before I respect everybody in a different video. Sweet, Viconia leveled up. Alright. Now we really need to rest. So we just got some spells. 3 hit points. Lore. Cool. So we're gonna go here. And... let's do another Armor of Faith so we can last more battles. Sounds 15 foot radius, I suppose. Don't think I got any other spells. Oh, nice. Flame strike. Oh, I've raised dead now. That could be very useful. But I can rest and get it. Flame strike or cure critical wounds? Let's do flame strike. Alright. So save. Please rest. Okay. We are going to move to a different location then.
Yes, Abiel. Dost Orn.
All right, so we'll try and rest here. That didn't work. Guess I gotta do it outside.
Fair enough.
Maybe beside these people? They'll protect me. Huh. Never clicked that button before.
Yes,
nice. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, I totally forgot to reset my contingencies. I'm sorry. I think I still have magic missiles.
Yeah?
Yep, there's two right there for her.
Yes?
Is it just me, or is it a little damp in here?
Okay.
Again?
Come on, load the screen. Don't tell me this bugged out.
With caution.
Minor sequencer. Are you serious?
Yes, I will.
Really?
Fair enough.
Wait, what if I go to the spellbook? Nope. Oh, contingency? Minor sequencer. Oh, he already has one up. What? Okay, sure.
Huh?
Does she still have one up? Okay, I guess they both have them up.
I am yours to command.
So many secrets.
Quick save. And rest. And of course, that time it doesn't work. Oh man.
Watch your step.
Nothing good comes out of a place like this.
I can probably kill Myconoids.
My aim is true.
Right to the left,
but you're not winning this.
I can't kill them if half my party is charmed.
Time to end you.
That's kind of cool. The Crusaders are helping me. Hopefully my party doesn't attack them. Wonder if I can hit the rest. No, I can't. Please don't attack the Crusaders. Please don't attack them. Come back. Attack me. Oh, they're attacking each other. That's better than attacking the Crusaders, I suppose. As long as they don't kill each other. Alright. Come on, Minsk. Make a save and throw.
You could do it.
Hurry up. Now let's move further into the Crusader encampment and try there. Jeez, really bad luck with trying to rest. Okay, well, let's let the Crusaders deal with that. I guess technically if I have to fight them later, their spells are used up.
We've got to rest.
You gotta be kidding me. Wait, this is probably an excellent way to farm experience. Did I get experience for killing those things? Doesn't look like it. Party is scattered. Okay. Wait. Yep, you have rested for 8 hours, and everybody's fatigued? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't say on their character sheet. Must be a delay.
Yes.
Alright, save that. Head back over here. Alright, so we got a dark Trent problem over here. So once we're all together, we're gonna save and then buff. Alright.
Yes?
Yes?
You called?
There it is.
Hi there.
Yes?
Haste on the party.
Yes, sir?
Should be good there. Defensive harmony.
Again.
And we'll cast mirror image on myself. And on Neera. And protection 10-foot radius.
Yes, I will.
Okay, so we've got Spider. Make sure everybody's range for now.
Your orders?
What do you need?
Yes.
Cool.
To battle.
I'm going to cast Skull Trap right here. What's your story?
Shining knights looking green and sickly? We must help them.
Oh, so Minsk wants to help them, that's interesting. Even though the crusaders. Okay, I'm here now, what can I do to help? Viconia is a cleric, perhaps she can help you.
But I see no good reason why I should. But very well, let me take a look.
Yeah, that's what I thought her expression would be against that.
Yes, this is deadly poison for certain. I have no spell or poultice to aid him. More knowledge than mine is required.
You have an intelligence of 16 and wisdom of 18. If your travels, you should, by some miracle, find a remedy for our affliction. I would be forever in your debt. Farewell. Alright. Perhaps helping the sick. Alright, Neera just finished Skull Trap. Gonna do Fireball times 2. And all these guys focusing on the front, Dark Trent, Minsk, Sword, up front. Alright. Get all the rangers to do the next guy. Nice. Drop like fly.
Yes.
Oh, you totally can walk through there. Alright, well, let's quick save that, and while haste is semi still up, let's do this part of the quest. Who has the acorns? Minsk does. Okay, so I'm gonna put the entire party back here, move Minsk here.
What are you doing?
I think haste just ended, that's fine. Where is the acorn? Wait. I thought he had the acorn. He does. Oh, I see. It didn't scroll everything up to the top. Understood. Alright, run him back. Quick, 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 quick. Hurry up, Minsk. Alright. Yeah, let's quickly down. That's a Trent, right? Yep, Dark Trent.
Yes.
Let's get. Whoops. Wrong way to select that. What is this? I think that's what charmed me before. So all these guys will focus on this, mages on that. So get him to equip melee and attack this. Alright, so both those spells went off. And I'm gonna do magic missile against her once and once over here. Okay, let's reselect that then. Okay, so that person died. Let's focus on there.
I'm listening.
Everybody on this. Someone leveled. We'll worry about that later. Oh, Elfy leveled up. Awesome. Okay, Mince has to use a potion. So I'm going to get him to use that. And then refocus his melee attack. Let's do Flame Strike on this thing. Hopefully 5-foot radius will kill the other person, or at least harm it really badly. Aw, oh, damn, that's swarm, isn't it? Yeah, this is not gonna end well. Are they panicking? Spell failure. Well, that sucks. I guess I need to cast Vocalize Help against that? I'm not sure. Because it's more of an annoyance rather than not being able to talk. Maybe the spell will end? What is this stuff back here? Oh, those are the ant hags. So it's four of those in total. Come on, guys. Okay, so she's back. Yeah. So drink a potion. And... shit.
You want?
Yes, what do you need?
Don't think she'll be able to cast a spell. No, she still has that spell failure icon on her.
I am yours to command.
Okay, let's maybe try and take out the Dark Trent.
Missed.
What?
Trust.
Try and get him to drink another potion.
Right away.
Potion. Potion.
Kill me.
Refocus.
What is the plan?
Potion again. No.
Nope.
See if Vocalize helps against that, but I don't think it will.
Yes, a bit fair enough.
Actually, let's quick save that here. Tempter Blast? Oh, it worked. Okay. So that means we can totally buff.
Yes?
You called?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hi there.
Again.
Ah. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
What?
All right, so this.
What do you need?
And this. Vocalize here. It is, what level is that spell? Maybe Globe of Invulnerability will work. Save that. Get everybody over here. Maybe if I just go here and I can rush that one guy.
What are you doing? Get away from that tree.
Alright, so let's get everybody to quickly
point me where you want me to go.
Fire magic missiles and stuff against him. Okay, hopefully he dies in a second. Cast fireball up here twice. Mince can probably take the hit. And everybody, oh, he failed his morale. Sweet. Okay, so move Mince down.
What? Fair enough.
Where is its circle? Alright. Alright, so that guy died. Now let's focus on this one. Get Mince to drink a potion and Viconia to drink a potion, I suppose. And we'll get Glint to drink a potion. So that thing's dead. I think that one's almost dead. Let's cast Magic Missile against this one twice. She needs to probably... She can probably go back to attacking. Drink a smaller potion for Mince, just for... Oh, fuck it, go into melee. Why is she still attempting to cast a spell? Oh, I think I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Whoops.
I am yours to command.
Alright, I think that's everybody. Tons of magical items. And some loot. Nice. Who picked that up? Did Glint pick all that up? Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can... Oh. It is acid resistance, summon two ankhags. That's pretty cool. Let's see, it's probably a club plus one or something. Yep, and bloody bone plate. Immunity to backstab, charisma minus one. Why don't they just say it's only usable by bards? Get the point across. Okay. Let's get Mince to hold that because he's pack mule. Actually, I have a bag of holding. Because they invented bag of holdings. There we go. Okay, so... What was this decanter again? Oh, right, that's the poison that they want me to poison the potatoes and stuff again. Like that with. Alright, let's level up Elfy. So I got a second and fifth level spell. Nice. And six hit points. Good roll. Alright, let's go to... here... And we'll do... I have no idea what's across that one door, so we're going to do Raven Feeblement just in case. Fifth level spell. Breach. I don't really think there's... I don't think I have an option there. Alright, so... Let's throw around some healing.
You want
What is this? Cold Shot, right. Does he have his whirlwind ability? No, he just has his backstab ability. Alright, so let's heal her. Alright, that's more or less topped off. Let's heal. Or save, I mean. Spells are pretty much gone. So, I'm gonna go back outside and talk to those druids, tell them that I've done the acorn deed and gotten rid of the bad guy. Why is there these two things out here? I didn't summon anything. Maybe it's just a glitch. It's not showing up anymore.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay, so they were over here by the old oak tree.
Yes.
We can't hop a fence, so we're gonna have to walk around. Alright. Tree doesn't really look any different. The description seems the same.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Greetings. Okay, he knows we succeeded. And we have his gratitude. So I'm gonna just say it wasn't an easy fight, but we triumphed. Regardless of your motivations, your actions have benefited us and this forest. Please take this symbol of our thanks. I'm glad I could help. Ta-da!
Killed? You care too much for the judgment of others. Then it makes you weak.
Okay, there's two conversations going at once. I think there's just a generic Viconia bitching because we're doing good, which is fine because we haven't hit like 18. And she says, your quirks begin to irritate me, Elfy. You care too much about the judgment of others. It makes you weak. What others think of me means little. I am the one who must live with the consequences of my actions. I do what I think is best for myself and the world. Doing what is right makes me weak. You think me weak, Viconia? Keep talking and I'll show you weakness. Let's see. She probably, to some respect, would respect me, actually, insult her because she's a drow and weird like that. Let's see. I'm just going to ask her what others think of me. The one do what I think is best for the world. Pretty words do not change the facts. You have it in you to achieve great things, but you won't, not while you indulge in surface dwelling nobility. Okay, so she did not seem to like that response. Oh well, what item do we get? We gained a reputation and an item, so I'm assuming, oh, it's right here. Identify. Root of the problem, plus one, plus three versus unnatural. Thaco 3 bonus for unnatural creatures. 1d6 plus 1 or plus 3 crushing. It's a club? Yeah, it's a club. Okay. Not usable by mage. Alright. Can anybody use this and get a better bonus? I don't think anybody... Okay, so I had Jahira in my party. That'd be amazing for her. Because I'm assuming I'm going to be fighting an unnatural creature since it gave it to me. Which is probably past that dragon. Unnatural, demon, whatever. Okay, something to sell. Let's actually put it in. It's probably like the best club in the game, but whatever. Come on, we see five people moving. Did somebody not move out of the door? 2, 4, 6. Am I blind? I mean, I need glasses, but. Oh, he's up here. Okay, I see him now. Right. Glint can't walk as fast as everybody else. Forgot. Okay, so I'm actually going to quick save it there, and I'm going to just make a actual save. Where's the Twitch stream? There it is. And here we go. So I guess let's figure out what that. So let's try and rest here. Unsummon squirrel. And we have a ton of spiders. Okay. They'll probably just reappear if I come out and back in, so I'll kill them.
Ha! My aim is true.
Fair enough.
As long as nobody gets poisoned, it's not really much of an issue. You know, it might be easier to rest outside, so let's do that. Because inside seems to cause us problems. Okay, that theory is either randomly proven correct because of one instance.
Yes.
Or is true. I mean, medical use cases only need to have two passes in order to be sanctified as a usable drug in the United States, so I'm gonna call that 50% pass. So it's probably true. Alright, anyway. That's right, I went there. Okay, enemy sighted by Corwin.
Yes.
Oh, there's a little alcove up here that I haven't done. Actually, there's a half a map that I haven't done. Maybe we'll go up a little bit. And of course, okay, so we need to fireball the fuck out of these people. One will probably do it. Whoa, that's a lot of people. Why is everybody... I thought I said attack.
Feel my power.
What's up, Buttercup?
Okay, this is getting annoying. Let's see, the blue ones, target them first.
I am yours to command.
Okay, I'm gonna get her to cast magic missile at the shrieker. And then let's focus our attacks like that. Get these two people to focus on this blue one. Is this thing almost dead? I don't... Okay, it's badly injured. I guess I don't see its little health bar up there. You know what, the Shrieker's probably more important to get, so I'm gonna get the long range to get that and get Mince to work his way through this thing. Oh no. That's not good. Viconian just got charmed. It's badly injured. I'm gonna cast another magic missile at it. Okay, so it's dead. I'm gonna cast one at this over here. Yeah, because it's definitely...
What do you need?
Let's get everybody we can select to get this blue one. That's what's confusing the party. Alright, we'll waste another one because most of the party is sleeping at the friggin' wheel. Alright. Let's get rid of these things now. Hopefully some of these people pass their saving throws in a second or spell duration ends.
Your orders?
There's one.
I'll recover.
Alright. Okay, so we're gonna need to pass around some healing, so I'm gonna do that, and get him to heal Corwin. That should top everybody off.
What? Yes.
Alright, cool. Let's quick save and just explore north a little bit. Did they drop any loot? No, it doesn't look like it. Hooded man.
She has bested you already.
Irenicus.
You know it not. You are here, buried beneath the dirt, while she prepares for victory far above. Is this your grand plan? I had hoped for more from one of your lineage.
Let's see. I don't really care what he would have me do, so two's not an option. My grand plan is no business of yours. It's a very good point. Four is... What are you doing here? This wasted effort, wouldn't it? Why is he here? This makes no sense. Okay. Defeating Kalar will take the efforts of more than just any one man. No matter how powerful he may be, I am comfortable with the role I play. Ultimately, we will stand triumphant.
All have a part to play, it is true. But will you stand center stage and command the respect you are due? Or fade into the background another anonymous player whose name will be lost to history? Your army has grown fat with purpose, courageous and utterly devoted to their cause. What reason have you to be here, child of Baal? What is it that has driven you to such inglorious confines?
I think Elfy would respond by saying curiosity. I want to see where this leads.
Curiosity has its uses, to be sure, but take care not to gaze too deeply into matters beyond your understanding.
lest you find yourself in possession of answers you'd rather not have. Your path twists and forks like a serpent's tongue. With every word you utter, every enemy you fell, your soul becomes clearer to me.
My soul doesn't now.
I see that you will let nothing stand in your way. To achieve your goals, you will use every tool in your grasp. Poison and sabotage are but another weapon to you. I respect that.
So he's obviously spying on me, because he knows about the poison.
I seek someone with the potential I require to move forward.
Of course you do.
I have found two candidates.
Uh-huh.
Do
yep.
I choose the child of light or the child of death? Which of you is worthy?
Choose Emily. Leave me alone. I guess he kind of does that, though. Okay, we are neither... of us pawns to be used in whatever game you're playing. I'll have no part of it.
You believe you have a choice.
You always have a choice.
The Shining Lady has secrets hidden even from herself, as do you. What happened on Boriskia Bridge should have taught you that much, if nothing else. There are many forces at play, more than you realize, and there is much at stake. Dragonspear Castle offers more to you than an opportunity for reconnaissance and sabotage. There you may spy the snake that nestles in Kayla's bosom. Use the gifts you have, and you may learn more about the threat you truly face.
All right. So it doesn't really look like I can actually come up here because I gotta go around. So that's good. You tell him, Minsk. So there is a magic door here that a dragon doesn't want me to go behind. So let's save. And let's see, I only really use magic missile to take out those shriekers and myconoids, so I'm gonna assume I'm okay. I probably should buff before I open this door though, because it did tell me.
I am glad you were courageous enough to pass me by.
Okay. You want me to go through?
I did as I was bid. But I'll do no more than that. Your passage will displease my master, which pleases me greatly. Fare thee well in Lost Canaclim.
Canaclim, that sounds familiar. Sword Co. I'm not gonna bother trying to remember. Okay, too many books, too much time. Oh, what exactly is Canaclim, and why am I going into it? I can say its name, but nothing more. Now go before your presence is discovered. Okay! Ghost Dragon Guardian disappeared. Let's. Actually, it probably just loads a different screen. Yeah, which is gonna wipe out my buffs, so I'm not gonna use them. Okay, how big is this map? Average size. Let's see. Wait, am I in Planescape now?
Yes.
Who knows. Oh, and of course there's a trap. What did it do? Slowed. Spell ineffective against Vyconia, of course. Magic resistance for me. Alright, well, let's cancel that slow. And cast Defensive Harmony. A bunch of Armor of Faiths. Oops. And Mirror Image. Cool. And let's do... Armor Faith for Vyconia, Glint, yeah, I'm sure you have, Vyconia Stoneskin, or sorry, Neera Stoneskin, and we'll do Vocalize, and let's see, right, I had two of those in my arsenal, Protection 10-foot Radius, Vocalize, what just happened? panicked. What caused the panic? Oh, wild surge fear. Everything was going so well, Neera. Well, whatever's in here, I'm gonna guess either Mind Flare or Beholder. Shit, half the party is panicked. Dark Magician. Are you ready to serve the Master's will? No, gods, please don't do this.
What the hell is this now?
Struggle. Surrender your life to us and your body to him.
Everyone keep quiet. I want to see how this plays out. He's obviously going to die, but I want to know what he's going to do with them. So yeah, let's figure out how it plays out.
In the waters of Nepenthe, the self lost, soul from body torn, serve the Riven King's will and say...
We're panicking beside him, going, ah, trying to hide. I'm right there. Look, there's Glint. In Avernus' shadow, I am reborn.
What was that? What just happened?
Obviously some sort of dark ritual, Corrin.
Bring me the next sacrifice.
Oh, he's got a whole bunch of them. This one seems to have armor. Or these, the whole row does. Okay, let's stop panicking, like, right now. Aw, damn it. This is so stupid. Please stop panicking. Alright, well, let's talk with this guy.
We are not alone.
Of course you're not.
Slay them.
Okay, so... Who is them? Oh, there's a party down here. Ah, crap. I can't do this with half a party. This is stupid. Well, let's use this to figure out what they do. Alright, so... Whatever, let's run down here. So there's a... Wow. Okay. And... Zombies, okay. Are they all zombies? Undead sentries? Magicians? Is there anything else down here? Doesn't really look like it. Alright. Okay, so...
Yes.
Alright. Okay, so there was a trap.
You called?
So can you find it? Detect traps. There it is.
With flare.
Nice. Okay, so...
Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it
Let's quick save.
We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
All right. Guess let's cast all the buffs.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Again.
What?
Whoops.
Yes.
Your orders?
What do you need?
Hi there.
Ah.
Time to go?
Alright, let's do vocalize since it looks like they have mages. Or clerics of some sort. Alright.
Yes.
Yes.
Again.
All right.
I am yours to command.
So let's quick save that and run down.
This is it. This is the portal to the Fugue Plane.
Oh.
That's not a map. Oh. It's a fountain. That makes more sense. Not a lot more sense, but a bit.
You see, Boo? I was right. The mountain was over there.
I need to get closer, and then Adoy should be able to get out of my head and back into the real world, I think, hopefully.
Your plans are too grand, Carrion. It can't be done.
Oh, we have different dialogue this time.
It can, and it will. The besiegers outside will all become my undead servants.
So they're trying to help us?
I won't go along with this. Heffernan will be furious. You will obey me, or I'll feed you to the dragon's ghost. You understand? Yes, mistress.
Okay. If I kill Carrion, I can free the dragon's ghost. Okay. So last time I just talked with them, they flipped out. So maybe we should just use the initiative to... Well, let's get Mintz to talk to them. He's pretty smart. Oh, okay, now they're attacking us. So, fireball? And flame strike. Right on her. Bam, there we go. Run away. Alright, so we're gonna get range. That guy looks like a mage. How many? Oh, they're all magicians. Whatever, let's just work. Alright, so that got cast. Looks like some of them are going to be immune to it. I'm going to dispel magic. Does that work? Yes. Well, this should be a saving throw. Alright, so she cast Flame Strike. Now we're going to use the Wand of Heavens against... I guess this person, since they're almost dead. Alright, you're not doing something. Let's do... Oh, I know. Let's do a sequencer against you up here. Oh wait, you have probably a minor globe, so that's not going to work. Let's do it against this person. Because they don't look like they have something up. Alright. Oh, they just died. Quick, switch targets. Target this guy.
What?
Alright. Lyconia doesn't look like she's doing anything anymore. I should be able to equip more wand. Use another wand charge against you. Everybody's doing something.
Yes.
Quick and dirty, take him down.
Why didn't you do that? There we go. Are you silenced? You have vocalize up, so that doesn't make any sense. Maybe you can't see them. Oh, they can't be targeted. Alright, whatever.
Keep your claws off me, big man.
Who said that? Oh, Neera did. Oh, the dragon's here to help me. Maybe. Hopefully? Yes! Use your breath weapon! Nice!
Speak.
Alright. This is going a lot better than the last time. Oh shit! It just slowed the entire party and fatigued Minsk. That's not good. Oh, and maybe it's a knockout. And he's poisoned. Poison probably gonna kill him. Poison probably gonna kill him. He's asleep. Yes, she's not. Where is the spells I need? Do you have them? I don't know what's going on.
To command.
Where are you? Yeah, there. Come on, Mintz, wake up. So my whole party is basically wiped out. Okay, let's have the dragon deal with that, and then do this against Minsk, so he can wake up because he is poisoned. Holy shit. Hurry up and hit him. Doesn't look like that's working.
What? Yes.
Speak.
All right, well, let's get her to heal him then. Okay. And thought I gave her slow poison. Wait, was this cure disease? Is that gonna help? Where is it? Blindness, deafness, feeble-minded from the spell diseases. He doesn't have a disease. So unless somebody else wakes up, I don't have a way to... I guess let's cast this on the party. Maybe it's spell-related. I didn't realize. Okay, so he needs to drink.
I am yours to command.
Come on, split it up. This as fast as he possibly can. Oh, he's the Viconia just fell asleep. Elfy's yes. Awake though. So the sequencer is still there. Let's do that.
Aye.
Okay, now we get Mince to drink a bigger potion. Come on, Mince.
Again. Yes.
Oh, she's not sleeping. All right. Okay, so... Shit.
You want Boo?
Who can I select? That's it, looks like.
Even you surface dwell what?
Where's she standing?
Speak.
Let's move her out of the way. And then drink this.
What?
Minsk melee that thing. You range this. Where are you standing? Okay. Attack undead sentry. What spell was that? Not seeing it. Okay, I gotta get out of that area of effect or something. Okay, so... we have three people awake. And that thing's still alive.
Yes.
Gotta get rid of that guy. Come on, Minsk, run faster than that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Velbol, death comes swiftly.
Hopefully the dragon can take care of that stuff. I'm gonna get me to run around this way.
Curses.
If I don't fall asleep, I suppose.
Yes.
Oh, it looks like I'm the only person not panicking. That's all kind of wonderful. Okay, breach. Combat protection is dispelled. He still has a globe, so let's do... lower resistance, I guess.
What?
Oh, go ahead. These people are awake.
Yeah?
So they're just fatigued. Sweet. Okay, so okay. She can cast a spell. And... nope. Because she's going to be in the way of... Actually, wait. She's standing over here, isn't she? Yes. So if I position myself... Who's this? Here...
Medic!
I'm listening.
What is the plan?
Whoa, I got a fireball cast at me. I'm surprised I'm still alive. Drink as many potions as possible, I suppose. The two people that I need to have alive right now are the people who are sleeping. Come on, Minsk and Viconia. Okay, so that guy's dead.
What do you need?
And let's cast this on... Is that an enemy? No, it's Corwin. Skeleton warrior here, Viconia. Yeah, let's do it against the skeleton warrior. We'll probably disintegrate it. Okay, so that's falling off. Let's move down a little bit. I've defeated a cable of dark magicians. Nice. With the help of the dragon's ghost, I destroyed a cabal of dark magicians, animated corpses beneath the Dragonspear castle. Animating corpses. Okay, so if everybody will drink their potions or wake up and not attack party members, we'll be good.
Your orders?
Alright, so that's mostly everybody. Let's kill this skeleton warrior.
I'll recover.
My eyelids are as heavy as lead, or steel, or gold. Oh, let's say gold. What I mean is, I'm tired.
Nice. Okay. Where else is there enemies? I think that's it. Yep, I think that's it. I'm in yours. I could never have defeated these fiends without your help. Would not even have made it past the doors had you not allowed it. I am Elfy.
My name is Halitath Lair. I wish I could have helped more. As it was simply good fortune Carrion ordered me to do what was in my power to prevent intruders, rather than all that was in my power. It was just one word that stood between her and her end.
I'm gonna ask her if she knows who these people are. There are foul creatures, a lot of them. They called their master the Rivern King. And the stink of the hells was upon them. Such beasts are capable of nothing but evil. They scheme in the shadows, spreading darkness wherever they are able. Their darkness died here. You have dealt it a blow. There can be no doubting that. But those who fell this night, they and their hollow servants, were but part of a larger plan. I do not know the details, but they did not intend to remain in Kenaglim long. It was fortunate I was here to stop them. Life is what happens to you when you're busy making plans. Death. Attentions are... I'm going to say I was fortunate I was here to stop them. Few will grieve them, but my time here is done. The waters of Nepenthe call, and I can no longer resist them. If you happen upon my old friend Deros, tell him Halotherala, whatever, awaits him in the Fugal Plain. I will. May you find peace in the next world. These friends denied you in this one. These fiends denied you in this one.
Farewell, child of Baal. The road before you is dark and full of peril. To navigate its twists and turns, you will need allies. Friends. Choose them. I must depart. Nepenthe calls me to the Fugue Plain.
Well, that was something. Let's go.
That was pretty awesome. 32,000 experience. Huzzah! I should watch for the presence of Deros Dragonspear, though he must be long dead. So he's probably in another part of the map or something. Okay, so it looks like everybody but Viconia is tripping. Oh! Hey, I bet you that's Adoy.
Adoy! I don't know how to say this, but you're, well, a spirit. You're a little bit dead. Actually, more than a little. Completely would be more accurate.
Yes. Now that you mention it, I do seem to remember dying. Bloody inconvenient. Couldn't have happened at a worse time.
So no matter what we did, we couldn't save you. And you knew. You spent weeks driving me insane for no reason at all.
Don't be so quick to judge him, Neera. Let's hear him out.
Really, Neera, you need to work on this anger of yours. It's very unbecoming.
Your face is unbecoming.
Whoa.
Now, now, there's no need for that. Completely unnecessary. There was something I wanted to tell you. Death does make the memory a little fuzzy. Yes. How I died. I was tortured to death by red wizards.
That's not good.
What?
It was a little confusing at first, but I did glean some information whilst various internal organs were being ripped from my body.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Be careful, Neera. Watch out for yourself and other wild mages. The Order of Eight Staves is coming.
Okay, that's not good. How were you captured?
It happened after I last saw Neera. I teleported from my cave and... it's a little foggy after that. Might have had something to do with the fog spell. In any event, my attacker's numbers and skill overwhelmed me. The Order of Eight Staves, they call themselves, I think. I was mildly eviscerated at the time, which does rather tend to distract.
Just mildly.
Well, there's little I can tell you, but be wary. Ever vigilant. If you are attacked, strike back instantly and without mercy. Or flee. Whichever you think is best, you'll figure it out.
Sounds like I'm gonna have to.
Thank you, Neera. Spending eternity in this place will be far less painful than where I was.
Go in peace, Adoy.
Be safe, little wild one. Remember what I've told you. Do what you can to protect the others.
I will. Well, that was... I don't know what that was.
Are you going to be all right, Neera?
On the upside, my head isn't splitting in two anymore. So there's that. But if Adoy is right, if the red wizards are really coming, I'd better get prepared.
Okay. I think some of these conversation dialogues will make her leave, so I'm gonna say prepare by helping me crush Kalar. No red wizard could be a greater threat.
You saved me in Bridgefort. You helped me with Adoy. I'm not leaving you until Kalar's dealt with.
Let's get going. We've got work to do. Okay. So that happened, and that quest is complete finally. That's really cool. Let's see, so loot. There's gonna be a ton on the ground, hopefully. Apparently not according to this thing down here. Oh, maybe it's... Oh, there's a sword. Really? Like there's robes and everything down here and you reload it? What if... Okay. Let's talk more fight. Oh, there we go. Damn it. I guess the range has become closer. Oh, there we go. Is that a ring of wizardry?
What are your orders, hero?
Let me sleep.
I can't carry that too.
Time to go?
I dropped it.
Oops, I didn't need that. Oh well.
You bet.
I need him to search for traps back here.
Rest when we can, fight when we must.
Oh, okay. What's this? Ritual notes. And this sturdy, well-crafted door resists all effort to open it. So I think the only other one that I haven't... Yeah, this over here.
My pockets are a little full right now. Had to drop it.
I'm a ranger. I want to range.
Okay. So I believe that's all the equipment. It doesn't look like I can... Oh, I can...
Heavy as lead, or steel, or gold. Oh, let's say gold. What I mean is, I'm tired.
You're too far away to use this. Where is Mint standing? Actually, I'm standing right there, so let's do this.
Carefully.
Let's see what happens.
Is it just me, or is it a little damp in here?
Okay, the walls of this chasm sink down not into darkness, but into a portal of desolate gray of the fugal plain. Anything dropped from here into that dreary realm will surely be lost to it forever. Can I drop something in it? Okay, no, it's just a description. That's kind of neat. Okay, so it doesn't look like any of the other stuff here is interactable. There's a question mark here. Light glow from the chasm, voice echoes. Can't open this. Alright. And Viconia is still... something. Oh, she's feeble-minded. Huh. Okay. So, I guess I'll try and rest here to try and get rid of that feeble mind. Alright, so that worked. This is probably a good end to the session. So I'm gonna end it here. Just gonna save. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube, and I have Kendo tomorrow, so I'll probably play Wednesday or Thursday. Keep an eye out for that. Okay, so thanks for joining, and I'll see you next time.